all I gotta do is commandeer a ship, sail to these rocks, grab the booty, and we're golden. The open seas and alcoholism. Can't have one without the other. Cheers, mates. You fellas know where I can find some chicks? Hang loose, guys. Yo ho, yo ho. A pirate's life for me. Welcome, mateys, to another medicated movie review. This week's movie is Pirates of the Caribbean: The Curse of the Black. No, this isn't the one we watched. The Curse of the Bigger Black Cock. No? The Curse of the Black Pearl, apparently. Round up your crew and try to get a glimpse of those A cups.
Mary, Mother of God.
Yeah, somebody dropped the joint onto the poop deck. Here's the result.
Fine gentleman, don't you think? He fancies you, you know. Elizabeth? How's it coming? I'm told it's the latest fashion in London.
Well, women in London must have learned not to breathe.
Fuck.
Sail away, set sail into the blue horizon, ride the waves that guide our destiny. Sail away, today we fight and there will be no...
I can't breathe.
Yes, I'm a bit nervous myself.
And then they made me their chief.
Whoa, William Turner. Brown face? William Turner's cancelled, right?
Excellent work, Mr. Brown.
Hot coals in a pan in your bed sheets is probably a good way to burn to death while you sleep.
Well, that Will Turner, he's a fine man too.
I heard Will Turner's hog is a feast for one's eyes. There's no way that these pirates came in and just stabbed and slit throats and didn't rape any of the women.
Search every cabin.
That's got to be the best pirate I've ever seen.
I have a theory that Jack Sparrow is actually the smartest pirate of all time. He's always outsmarting everybody. People just toy with him because they think they're smarter than him, but he's actually way smarter, like 10 steps ahead of everybody. He can't find anybody who's intellectually on the same level. He just has to get drunk to blend in with normal people. He's actually a really smart, intelligent, thoughtful, sensitive pirate.
Tortuga.
Tortuga.
We can go anywhere.
This pig is just happy to be in a movie. And he had a scene with Gibbs, and they cut his sex scene out with Gibbs. Is this some sort of pirate mukbang? Not really sure I'm into that. But I will watch Elizabeth eat Just about it.
The drink would not satisfy. Food turned to ash in our mouths.
I'm unable to come, Miss Swan. You better stop believing in ED, because I'm suffering from it.
What if the worst had happened?
Keep to the code.
Aye, the code.
Oh, yes, the code. The code, guys. You guys know the code? Yeah, Jack said the code. This guy knows what means the code. Explain it for everyone who might not know it out loud in this direction.
It's yours.
Yeah, Miss Swan, he's not interested in that coin. He's interested in those A-cups. Doesn't want anything to do with that medallion. Take your last breath. You're pretty sure you're gonna die. What's everybody say they want to do right before they die? You want to fuck. And there's no humans, so you gotta hump a post. Not the worst person to be stranded with. Just drinking rum on the beach with Keira Knightley, wearing that outfit, all soaking wet.
You burned all the food, the shade, the rum!
Yes, the rum is gone.
Why is the rum gone?
Why is the rum gone? Class?
Curse, they can't be killed!
Don't worry, miss, he's already informed of that. A little mermaid flopped up on deck and told him the whole story.
Actually, sister, I'm gay as fuck, and your presence grosses me out, so I'm locking your gross ass in here.
I want 50% of your plunder.
15.
40.
25.
I'll buy you the hat. A really big one.
You had me at big hat, Jack.
We have an accord.
For a brief moment, Jack Sparrow becomes Jack Skellington.
What's this? What's this? There's powder everywhere. What's this? There's white things in the air. What's this?
When did he grab an apple? Hear me out, Will. We open up a burger joint called Burger King.
That was it.
I'm gonna take a hit and give you my final thoughts on Pirates of the Caribbean, The Curse of the Black Hole. Pearl? Black Girl. The Curse of the Black Pearl. Curse of the Small Joint. Final thoughts on this movie. There's a reason there's not a whole lot of pirate movies. This series takes the cake for pirate movies. It's like Jurassic Park with dinosaur movies. This one's arguably the best one. Everything holds up. This movie came out in 2003. The effects still hold up. Obviously, Johnny Depp as Jack Sparrow is classic. Everybody's great. The tone stays consistent the whole time. Takes itself pretty seriously while also seriously kicking ass. The cinematography's great. Gore Verbinski's great. Don't even get me started on Hans Zimmer's score. This theme is probably top three greatest movie theme songs of all time. Listen to that. Hans Zimmer's got a big set of titties on him, and they're called his ears, because he's a fucking audible genius with a rack. Keira Knightley is so hot, it kind of hurts. This movie's gas.
The curse is still upon us!
So check it out, Pirates of the Caribbean. Buy a shirt, stay medicated. Comment down below if you've ever made it to this point of the video. Because nobody watches this shit. As cool as pirates are, they're sharks. So, you just can't do it. We're done.
Everyone craves a Big Mac, even pirates. Introducing Disney's new movie, Pirates of the Caribbean.
Say what? Beef patty, special sauce, lettuce, cheese.
So come to McDonald's before the pirates take them all.
We're almost there!
We're number one, dog.